Hi friends, it's me, Kate here, and welcome to The Witch's House. So I really wanted to start off this year with a really like good let's play, and my friend said that The Witch's House is a really amazing game. This is a RPG horror game, and I haven't really played many of these, so I'm really interested to see how this goes. Okay, here we are. Some wind, that's exciting. Oh, I'm waking up in a field. This can only be good things. Oh my god, I look like Scarlett Johansson! This is the best day ever! Dot's house, and out of the forest. Out of the forest sounds like a great idea. The way is blocked by a startlingly... Oh my god, I can't read today! The way is blocked by a startlingly huge patch of roses. How is it at least startlingly huge? That's a hard word to say sometimes. There's a shiny! I like shinies! Can I get to the shiny? Yeah, I can get to the shiny. What's that? Found something rusty and sharp. Take it. Got a machete? I like where this is going. Look at me running around. I don't mind that I'm stuck in the forest. Way is blocked by a startlingly huge patch of roses. Well, how about we have at it with a goddamn machete? Cut roses. Can't even make a dent in them. What kind of bloody roses are these? I still can't talk today. Wow. Oh, it's another goddamn patch of roses. Way is blocked by a small patch of roses. Okay, well maybe then this time the machete will work. Sounds promising. The way is cleared. Hooray, hurrah, hurrizzle. Ah! Why does shit always break? So the way out is blocked up by roses. Oh, that's not ominous at all. You gonna go in? I'd rather not, but... Ugh. Might as well, if you can't leave. What kind of friend are you? Oh, I can save on the cat! Here it goes. Okay. Was that something at the top? Did I just see something at the top? Okay. There's some red blood there. I'm gonna not step on that. Just don't want to be anywhere near where there's a blood splot. Come to my room. It's a little forward, but okay. Okay, the note's gone too. I'm just gonna continue to not step on the splooge. Now where's the Everything changed! What the balls? Let's play first. I thought the music died away for a second. I'm like, ugh! There's a pair of scissors on a workbench. Take. They're chained to the bench. Why? It's not like they're the pens at the bank. I hate those pens at the bank. Like, do you not trust us with your pens? You know what? That's probably a good idea. Last time I went to a bank and they didn't have the pen chained to the bench, I took it. I didn't even mean to. And I was just like, it's a free pen! Witch's diary. Read.
I was sick, so no one played with me. My father and my mother didn't love me.
Boy, that's a real pick-me-up, that is. A teddy bear rests against a pile of presents. Take the teddy bear. Thanks. Ah! Don't you fall over. That's how I say sentences. Teddy bear! Put it in the basket. The limbs make it too big to fit. I have something in my eye. Ah, what is that? Ah, get out of my eye! It's so strangely specific, I don't know why I do that, but okay! Cut off the teddy bear's limbs. Got teddy bear torso. And now they've got blood on them. Hooray, hurrah, hurrizzle. Stop that! Oh, that's right. I forget that I can't use this stuff automatically, so I'm just like, well, let's just put it in and forget about it then. Teddy bear torso. Put it in the basket. Stuff the teddy bear torso in the basket. Oh, sweet. Heard an unlocking sound somewhere. Sounds like Funsky Doodles. I'm gonna start sprinting. I've got a bad feeling. I heard that move. That you weren't there before. No, it wasn't there before. I know for a fact it wasn't goddamn there before. I'm gonna get to the cat as quickly as I can. Ah, Jesus, why would you do that? Ah! What was that? Hide me. What was that? I didn't even see what that was. I just saw something coming after me. Hello? Hello? Kitty? My hand is shaking. Look at my hand. My hand is shaking. We're not even into the main bit of the game yet. Take the goddamn bear limbs. I can't move. Oh, right, I was using the wrong case. I was like, I can't move! Okay, the door opened. Fantastic. Now where are we? Hello? Who's in this room? Hello, people, how are you? I'm good, thanks for asking. What's that? Don't mind me, I'm just rearranging the room. It's totally fine. What's this? Strangely coloured soup in a skull-shaped bowl. Methinks that's not just a skull-shaped bowl. I'm thinking that's a bit more skull-esque. There's something still in my eye. Oh my god. There's a fireplace. Look inside? Hell no. Ain't looking inside that shit. You gotta be kidding me. Wine bottles are lined up on the shelf. Out of reach? Who would put wine that high? You can't get to it. Could change colour upon contact with poison, making them quite useful. Alright. Oh shit, I just stepped on something. I'm so sorry. Hello. There's someone invisible there. Talk to them. Ah, I'm so busy. So busy. Oh, I'm busy. So busy. Just ad-libbing. Don't mind me. Lend a hand. Oh, thank you. An invisible person grabs your arm. They push your wrist onto the... Oh my god, really? A hand is exactly what I needed. Frick. What am I supposed to do there? Asked me to lend a hand and I did. Maybe they don't mean quite as metaphorically. Did I pick up the bear limbs? I could use the bear limbs. Smart, 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 smart. Smarty, smart, smart, smart. Hand her the limbs. Oh, thank you. I was in need of a hand or two. What are you making that has, like, flesh in it? Taste poison. What have I done to piss this house off? Stop. Well, it's probably me rearranging the room and it's like, hey, can you not? Dot, dot, dot. Dot, 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 exclamation point. The key turned black in the soup. Heard an unlocking sound somewhere. Was that something in the fireplace just then? Don't. Just don't. Who's that? Excuse me. Excuse me, madam. Oh, I 1000% don't like this area. An armored figure with a spear. Feels like I could move at any moment. In that case, I'm gonna get the fuck away from it. A piled stack of art collections and encyclopedias. Stop that. What the hell was that? A book entitled A Funny Story. I get the feeling it's not going to be that funny, to be honest. Read. Once upon a time, there was a rich man pulling along a cart full of treasure. I almost said a tart full of treasure. His cart had broken down in the woods, but there came a passing hunter and his dog. The rich man pleaded with the hunter to keep a close eye on his cart, to which the hunter agreed. The rich man went to get a new cart. Meanwhile, the hunter kept watch. Night soon fell, and the hunter grew worried for his elderly mother still at home. So the hunter told the dog to watch the cart and went home to check on his mother. When the man returned, he saw the dog on guard. So he gave the dog a reward for his master, a silver coin to carry in his mouth. The dog ran all the way home and bought his master the coin. But the hunter flew into a rage. I told you to watch the cart, and what did you do? You stole from it! So the master killed the dog. Hysterical! What's that? It doesn't tell me what it is. Alright, read. XXXXXX. Resident burns down. XX and his wife, XX, were found dead in the wreckage. Their bodies were found to have stab wounds, so it is suspected they were murdered and the building was then set aflame. Additionally, XX's only daughter, Ellen, currently 7, is missing since the fire. The police. It's just the police. The spider has poor eyes. He can't even tell colours apart. I don't know what that means. Oh, it's the butterfly! Butterfly is caught in the web. Take the butterfly. Well, I saved the butterfly now. Somehow I don't think that's going to be what all there is to this. Freaking knew it. Balls on my butt. Okay, giant spider. Fantastic. I knew that there was going to be something. Knew that there was going to be something. It was too easy. Barrel. Nothing inside. Barrel. Nothing inside. Boy, this is riveting. Piece of rope in the barrel. Oh, sweet. Take the barrel. Oh, take the barrel. Take the rope. Sprint! Okay. I just get tired of walking everywhere. Although, this actually probably is a better idea to walk every- Share! You shut the hell up. Give the rope. Thank you. Take this. Got the Book of Death. Oh boy, I always wanted one of those. Stop making creepy sounds. What the frick of walls? What are you doing? You can't just go on a midnight stroll. You're supposed to be standing there. Ooh, it's a butterfly. It's a blue-winged butterfly model. Oh, okay, take it. Cover on the case won't budge. Great. Glass case holds what looks to be a human head. The case is cracked. Okay, I'm gonna go save real quick. A bookshelf. A book is missing. I assume the Book of Death is supposed to go there. Book of Death. do not read the Book of Death. I've heard stories. If mortals read the Book of Death, you die nastily. Put it on the shelf. Put it on the goddamn shelf. Let the lid of a glass case coming off. Oh, Jesus, Jesus! What the? Run, you stupid idiot! Run to the kitchen door! Run away! Where's the cat? Okay. Just gonna take a room right here for a second. I'm not liking this house. Alright. Let's keep going. I didn't get the butterfly. Frick, I wonder if it's gonna still be in there. Hello? Run! Oh, you're back! Hello! Butterfly's caught in the web. Take. Got a butterfly. Alright, let's put the butterfly model. Stuck the butterfly model in the web. Sweet. Later, skater haters. The butterfly flutters out of your hands and slips through the wall. Heard an unlocking sound somewhere. Alright then. Cat's gone! I don't like it when the cat isn't there anymore. The wall is red stained and sticky. You know, you don't want to know what that is. Someone just threw a dagger at me! No one told me this was the House of Flying Daggers! Oh, uh-huh. Piece of shit. So, they're everywhere. Let's go. This way. I moved, but I didn't move! Do you like frogs? Yeah, frogs are okay. Nod. Oh, okay, so, do you like frogs? Nod. Okay. Frog came along! Good on you, Kermit. Heard an unlocking sound somewhere. Aww. He loves me. Okay, don't know what's going on with this room. It's just kind of shit everywhere. And there's another frog! Stuffed frog is affixed to the chair. I don't know what that means. It is locked, of course it is. Alright, let's go read this note. I'm gonna sprint because I'm getting tired of it. Sprint is so uncontrollable though. Make a mirror image. Is there a mirror somewhere? Does that mean like this? Can I like... There's a piece of cake, alright. Take the cake. I'm not going cakeless, I guess. Can I take this piece of cake? Strawberry cake is stuck to the paper. What? I'm confused. What am I doing? Is there a mirror that I've missed? I'm just gonna save. One of those people that's like a spastic save every time I go past the save point I have to save. I just save twice by accident. Well, anyway. What does mirror image mean? Oh, I think they mean I have to copy the rooms. So they're a mirror image of each other. Okay, I got it. I am absolutely loving this room's music. This is beautiful. I want the soundtrack to this. Ah, tear off note. The note tore off. The left and right rooms are mirrored. Heard an unlocking sound! I'm getting the hang of this. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh. Is that you, Frog? Aww, he loves me enough to go with him. I thought I had to leave him behind, because now it's not a mirror image anymore. Through the next door, let nothing distract you. I'm gonna go over here first, for starters. Witch's diary, read. My mother and father didn't love me, so I ex them. I've been in this house ever since. So, she killed her parents and got put under house arrest? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Ah! Where? Where was it? Okay, alright. I get the point of this now. Oh, you're kidding me. I have to do all that again? Are you kidding me? No! Alright. friggin' back in a minute. Gonna pick up the frog. I'm gonna save. Because that's bullshit that I had to do all that again. Alright, we already read that. Through the next door, let nothing distract you. Oh, okay, so nothing's actually gonna hurt me. Sweet. Ooh, my- Oh. Damn it. I thought we were in the next room. Fuck your rooms. Here I am. He's hungry. Couldn't be a horror game without some ominous note. Open the door. Do nothing. Do nothing sounds amazing. What if I go back? Hey! The no distraction hall is gone. Do I have to go through? Let's go through then. Really? Well, the fact that the game's telling me, going like, really? Do you really want to do that? Sounds like that's no... The frog. Tell me I don't have to send through the frog.
Oh no.
It's nothing like a game to make you feel like a terrible human being. Put the frog in the window. The frog is reluctant. I don't blame it. Force it in. Force the frog through the hole. Shh, truck. This is a sentimental moment. I've just lost my frog. Look through the window. You see nothing. Listen closely. You hear nothing. Open door. Really? Okay. Oh, I killed the frog! Fissure, the ground is wet and smells of blood. Oh, shit. Froggy! 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 What the balls? I'm gonna go. Cat statue. Hey! Hey! You wanna fucking start shit? I'll frick you up, man. Cat statue. That's not funny. Okay. Go where only one eye is open. What the balls is that? Okay, some mouths. That's exciting stuff. Not a fan. Some closed eyes. Some closed eyes. Oh, okay. That's only mildly terrifying. This one? There's a large open mouth. Drawn on the wall. There's a hole just big enough to crawl in. Go in. What happened? The answer can't be obvious. Okay, I'm just gonna... Does it go where only one eye is open? Alright, well maybe... Like over here or something? No? No eyes on the wall. Yeah. No eyes on the wall. Yeah. Every now and again, I have a smart moment, and I'm very proud of myself right now. Found a passage. Go in. Hey! No, don't. Oh, spikes! That's what got me. Let's go here. What's this? Make sound in four rooms. Alright then. Cat. Yo! This floor's pretty quiet. And let's fuck shit up and make some noise. Alright, what's that? Play the music box with 12. Small music box. It's missing its key. How can you play it if it's missing its key? I don't like how quiet it is. Witch's diary. Read. I exhorted the friends who came to my house after that. They were all eaten by the house. But it wasn't enough. You should probably get a house on Jenny Craig. It's missing its key. Alright, whatever. I'm so beautiful. What just happened? I just got shot! Rude. Alright, well, I'm not gonna go there for a little bit. Let's go up. There you are, you little shit. Toy soldier with a fake gun. Fake, yeah. No. Her eye color depends on her hair. There are four hair colors. Oh my god, this is freaking. I actually have to research stuff? Silver-haired women have red eyes, and brown-haired women have neither blonde or red hair. I don't know what that means. I'm sure I will eventually, though. What are these pumpkins? Pumpkin with a face carved into it. Why would I hit a pumpkin? That sounds like a really bad idea. It's probably gonna get seriously pissed off at me. I said this one that doesn't have a face. That means it doesn't have feelings. Makes a pleasing sound. That's nice. Alright, no, I don't want to hit the pumpkin. Let's go over here. And then whatever. Let's hit this pumpkin again, just for funsies. Hit. Oh. That made a different sound. Hit the pump. Hit it again. Making music over here, check me out! I can be the sun, I can be sand, and I can be a bird. What am I? What?
Am I mirror?
Oh, it's a riddle! So what is it again? I can be the sun, I can be sand, I can be bird. What am I? Alright. Am I plant? Could be sun. It feeds off the sun. Sand, it grows in sand, and birds sit in it. Possibly. I'm gonna go no until I've looked at everything. A mirror. Well, a mirror could be any of the three because it would reflect them. I'm a woman. Oh, I don't know. Are you? It's your choice if you don't want to be. It's the clock. Am I a clock? Sand. It's a clock! No, it's a clock! Sun. Oops. Sun. Sundial. Sand would be the hourglass. And bird would be a cuckoo clock. It's a clock! Yes! A turn key fell out. Got the queen key. What does a piece of paper say? Sun, sundial, sand, hourglass. Again, every now and again, I'm smart. Although it's pretty rare, to be honest. Can I leave this time? I'd like to leave this time. I'm alive! Gotta figure out something with these ladies. Painting of a black-haired woman, her gaze goes far into the distance. Alright. Painting of a silver-haired woman, her gaze goes far into the distance. I don't care anymore! Don't do that! You see a white sheet in the- Oh, okay! Again, I have smart things sometimes. Take that out. What'd I get? Got some sheet music. Hey, Emma! Hey, Emma! Ah! Who are you? What do you want? No! Ah! Why she turned me into a painting?! What?! Alright. Well, since something tried to kill me, I assume I was right, and that was what I was supposed to have. Let's do that again. This time I'm gonna make a beeline straight for the door. Door's right there, it shouldn't be too much of a problem. Pull it out. Got some sheet music. Run! Run the door! Run! Run! Door! Run! You stupid idiot! Got stuck on the wall. Won't open. Why won't it open?! What am I supposed to do? Oh god, what does that say? What does that say? Destroy the painting. Destroy the painting? Destroy the painting? Tear it down! Did I do it? Did I do it? Crumpled, distorted painting, the woman is gone from it. Get the frickle frackle out of here. Don't do that! I don't like this anymore. Grand piano is nothing to do. Do not play the piano, for the love of God. We've been through this. Place the sheet music. Place sheet music on the piano. Do not play the piano. Piano begins playing itself. Buzz shook and spat out a turnkey. What were you doing with that? Sneaky piece of shit. Get to the cat. 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 Cat. Alright. And I'm assuming the key goes in. Fucking saw you. You get back in your dark dimension. It's a large clock. It's not ticking. All right, I've got to do the thing for the menu. God damn it. King key. Insert king key. Inserted the king key and turned it. The clock starts ticking. Sound was made in all the rooms. An unlocking sound somewhere. Let's get the frickle frackle out of here. Get down from the chair, you stupid idiot. Run. Just get out. You were not there before. There's a head in the vase. Beautiful collection of lilies? Maybe her name was Lily. You don't know that. Kitty! Save. Alright, get the hell out of here.
Don't do that!
God damn it. I'm not a fan of this area. Who are you? A sobbing statue of a woman. Talk. Woman statue.
My ring. It's not here. My ring.
Witch's diary. Great. I don't like illness because it kept me from going outside. It made no one love me. Probably because you're a batshit crazy lady who traps people in their house and then kills them. I don't know where to go. What was that? Alright. There's a fireplace here. Why is there a fireplace here? Alright. Cat, where are you? I want to save. Heard a loud crash. Something happened? Yeah, a fireplace appeared out of nowhere. Don't you freaking dare, you piece of shit. There's a hole and an iron ladder that goes down. Alrighty, game. If you say so. Where am I now? Oh, I'm in the fireplace from previously. I just stepped on the bottle. Whoopsies. Open the door. Hello? Anybody on y'all? Okay, I won't go in there then. Let us pot. Search inside. You wouldn't dare do that with your bare hands. Okay, so it's really hot. Look. A wiener and some cabbage are boiling inside. Fun. Smell. Smells like rotting pig guts. Delectable. Guess the only place left to go is this door. Open the door. Bones! Oh, I'm so glad. Oops, I just stepped on something again. Oh, I didn't mean to step on you, I'm sorry. I did not mean to step on you again. There's chopsticks in the skeleton's ribs. Take them. Alright, don't know why he has those there. I'd like to sprint. Sprinting would be amazing right now. I saw that. A leather's pot. Search inside. You wouldn't dare do that with your bare hands. This selecting the items thing from the menu is beginning to piss me off. Chopsticks caught. Who you? I see your face. It won't open. Why won't it open? That note wasn't there before. Return things to where they were. Put the chopsticks back, basically. I saw you. I'm coming back, okay? I'm sorry. I'm going to have to step on you. I'm very sorry. I didn't mean to step on you. My stomach just growled. The skeleton had chopsticks stuck in him. Okay. Item. Gold chopsticks. Put back the chopsticks. Where? In the ribs. Between the skeleton's ribs. Shut the hell up. I can't sprint to this area and I don't like that. Alright. Okay, I won't go back in there then. Why can't I move? You hear someone coming down the stairs. Oh, Jesus. I'd really like to go now. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up! Did I not make it? I made it! Oh god, what are you doing there? The toy soldier has moved over here. Rude. What? The discolored vase. You know, I'm just gonna give the woman a bloody ring. My ring, my ring. Yeah, I'm gonna give you a goddamn ring. Calm the hell down. Woman. Statue. This is my... Thank you. Heard an unlocking sound somewhere. Get the hell out of here. Door is open. Let's go. Hello? Oh. Shit. You alright? Collapsed woman. I was okay. Well, I gave it back and now she's unhappy. I don't know how to make this woman happy. How do you make women happy? I have no idea what just happened, but the purple-haired girl saved me. Ooh, dolls. That's unsettling. Pick up doll. Why did I pick her up? Put her down. It's locked. Well, alright. Oh, I think I have to, like, put them on their rightful colors. I can't move very fast with these guys anymore. Ooh. Heard an unlocking sound somewhere. The silently smiling blue doll in blue. You creepy shit. I'm getting out of here. Ah, they looked at me! Okay. Black cat. Yo! This seems to be the top floor. I'm going to then ascertain that, that means I'm very close to the end sort of thing, or this might be the halfway point. So I'm going to stop now because I've got some other stuff that I have to do today and I have to work tonight, so I have to get my stuff organized for that. So thank you for watching. If you want to see the last two videos that I did, you can click in the after screen, and there's also a link to my vlog channel. And that's all from me. And this game's creepy as shit.
I want a train!
Okay. Oh my god! Much animation. Such tracking. Wow. Wait. Creepy. You're going in the fire. That's dynamite! Holy crap, that's amazing. What if I can light it on fire? Holy shit, I can. Stop it!